Hello students, now we are going to discuss question from AIEEE 2003. Question is, a spring balance is attached to the ceiling of a lift. A man hangs his bag on the string and the spring read 49 Newton. Full stop. When the lift is stationary, if the lift moves downward with an acceleration of 5 meter per second square, the reading of a spring balance would be okay. So there would be a spring balance sum. On putting up some mass over here, the value of spring balance is 49 Newton. So just let's draw the FBD of this mass. There will be upward force of kx and there is a downward force of mg. And what the value spring balance show is this value of kx. So as system is non-accelerating, kx would be equals to mg. And the what value of kx is shown given in the question? It is 49 is equals to mass times acceleration. What the value of acceleration? It is 9.8. Fine. So this will be cancelled out as 5 kg. Fine. Now if this same system is being accelerated downward with an acceleration of 5 meter per second square, FVD would be same, but now in this case there would be additional acceleration in downward direction. So our equation would be like mg minus kx must be equal to mass times acceleration. So what's the value of mg? Value of mg is 49 minus reading of spring balance would be kx dash now, and it should be equal to mass times acceleration. Okay, so kx dash comes out to be 49 minus 25, so it comes out to be 24 Newton. So new reading of spring balance would be 24 Newton. That is option A.